have to set it up and then use the replay function to do the rest. Yeah, that's probably a good position as any. Although, it would be better if the jammer was on the other side. Yeah. Get the star, it won't be from this fan. What are we expecting next? A bunch of orange skin. Thank you. Seriously? Experimenting until you find a solution that works. Either that or wait for me to think of something. Whichever comes sooner. Yeah, it helps to have the fan panel in the right place. I sense that a raised perspective will be how you get that star. Just not from up here. There's no way for the beam to go. Sense that the solution to getting that star is somewhere around here. There's something you've missed. Something right in front of you. Exactly. Thank you. don't think synthetics could rage quit. Figure it out yet? Yeah. You could have done that before you reset and have to do everything all over again. Yeah. You can get it from there. All you need to do... Yeah. All you need to do is... set everything up. You know what to do. This will all be over. Your mission. Don't know what you'll be doing then. Well, that can wait until... done here. Allow yourself some time to get to where you need to be. We don't want it to cut off when the time runs out before you get there. It can be quite irritating, can't it? Now is to initiate ascension. I believe you know where you need to be going now. Everything else has been dealt with. Gehenna does not have much to do with it. I advise you to leave stairs.
In a vision, I saw a prophet, and he said, "There is no heaven, and there is no hell. There is only the earth, and the bones of the dead within." I asked, "How then may we find salvation?" And he said, "You must build a new Jerusalem. Out of the bones of the dead, we built a golden city. But salvation is not immortality. In the end, there is only the earth, and to the earth we all return. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust."
Well, that didn't end like I thought it would. Hopefully, the next case will be a little more cheerful than that. Yeah. Not much to say about this. Although I already know what happened to one of them. I can only hope that's others were able to make it.